Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about if Android file transfer is not working on Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Check the hardware. Try to physically disconnect any external device connected to the computer and check to see if that fixes the issue. Also, check out if the USB port is working properly because it holds the potential for triggering the issue. Also, replace the USB connection cable, which is probably a pretty good thing to check. Run the troubleshooters. There's a chance that the hardware troubleshooter might fix the issue automatically. Give it a try. To do that, open a run box, type in msdt.exe space hyphen id space device diagnostic. Click OK. This will open the Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter. Click on Next. Allow the troubleshooter to run. Follow any of the on-screen prompts. And once that's done, restart your system and see if you can then run the Android file transfer. Update or install the required drivers. Device drivers are one of the primary pillars that make the working of these external devices on a Windows 10 computer. You'll have to get the latest version of Android ADB drivers from the website and install them on the computer. We offer the link to the proper ADB drivers in the article. Select the one you need and download it. When it's downloaded, open the file to run it. Follow any on-screen prompts to install it, and once that's finished, restart your system and see if you can run the file then. You can also try to install the MTP USB device driver manually. To do this, open the File Explorer, look for the C drive, Windows, INF, and look for something called WPDMTP.INF and select Install. Once the process is completed, restart your system and see if the MTP is working normally then. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.